Today, we create a wooden business card with an epoxy inlay that contains an NFC chip. If you put it close to a phone, it will show the contact details or open a website. The parts we need for this business card are quite cheap. We need half a sheet of veneer, a pack of 15 sheets costs around 10 bucks. The NFC tags themselves are 7 euro for a pack of 10. In addition, we need very little pigment powder and a drop of epoxy. If you batch out a bunch of these cards, each one would cost less than 1 euro. The design in Inkscape is very simple and straightforward. I drop my logo and the NFC icon into Inkscape and size these to fit on a business card. After cutting the logo on the laser cutter, it will contain some loose parts in the middle. In order to align these properly, I will engrave a thin outline into the second layer. One of the layers contains a cutout for the NFC chip. With all the design work done, I open the SVG in K40 Whisperer and first engrave the black outline. Then I also send the red cutting path to the laser. Note that the grain of each layer is rotated by 90 degrees to the next one. This stiffens up the card. Basically, we create our own plywood. The laser cutter is a K40 Chinese laser cutter. If you look for more information, I will link to a review in the info box. We end up with a set of puzzle pieces. When gluing the internal parts of my logo on the second sheet, the engraved outline is a big help to position these correctly. I then glue the top two layers and the bottom two layers together with wood glue and let the glue dry. After gluing the top and bottom together, the delicate parts are stabilized with thin super glue. Before applying the epoxy for the epoxy inlay, I always add a thin layer of water-based poly so that the colored epoxy does not seep into the wood pores and leaves a nasty color stain. After the finish is fully cured, I mix some 5-minute epoxy with pigment powder and smear it into the recesses. I let the epoxy cure for half a day and then sand off the excess. The surface is sanded to 220 grit. After sanding and a bit of spray lacquer, let's look at the finished product. It actually has two major flaws. On the left hand side, I sanded through the top layer of veneer, and it seems that I didn't mix the red epoxy good enough so that a part of the NFC icon is only filled with clear epoxy. But these are only cosmetic issues and do not affect the functionality of the business card. Using the free app NFC tools on my mobile phone, I can read the data from the NFC chip that is buried between the veneer layers. At the moment, there is no data stored on the chip, which has a remaining capacity of around 500 bytes. With the same app, we can store any kind of data, as for example a business card or a URL. You could also add the access code for your wireless network or any kind of data. I would like to store the URL of my website on the chip. After removing the chip from the phone, I press write and then touch the phone with the card. The information is now written on the chip. In order to use the business card, we need no special app. Just touch the phone with the business card and the website is opened. If you have other ideas how to use these NFC tags, let me know in the comments. And don't forget to check out some of my other videos on cutting veneer with the K40 laser cutter.